Hello everyone, today we will discuss a new feature of the framework specifically related to list view. You can now add the multiple button, means like a drop down button, in the list view row. This feature is available in the nightly version but not in the version 15. It is expected to be included in the version 16, though I am not completely certain about that. Here you can check the PR. Also, I added a code structure in the PR. If you want to check the documentation, so I already updated the documentation, multiple button in the list.js, and also added the code structure. So let's create the functionality like add multiple button in the list view row. So first we have to copy the to-do list JS code, go to the client script, set the name to-do, enable the script, paste the code and save it. Let's rename the button name for the testing. Reload the to-do doc time. Here you can see code worked properly. Now we have to add the drop down button. So let's add drop down button. Set the label name. Like drop down. Now we have to set the buttons. Get label. Button 1, let's copy the show, let's set the description and action, set the indentation. Button 1, set the message, save it. Let's reload the to-do doc type and check it. Here you can see button is coming properly. When click, so button 1 is clicked properly. Now if you want to add the multiple button, then just copy the code, again paste it. Paste it. Now set like button 2, button 2, button 3, button 3, and button 3. Save it. Reload the to-do doc type. Here you can see all button is coming properly. You can also perform the action, any action in the drop down button. Let's copy this action like frappe.set value and just paste it in the button 1. Save it. Reload the doc type. When click, then redirect to the lead doc type. You can also set the condition in the show like return true. Now also set the condition like return doc dot status is not equal to close. Also set the third condition like not equal to cancel. Save it. Reload the doc type. Now you can see if status is cancel, then drop down button 1 and 2 show. If open, then all buttons are coming properly. If status is closed, then only show the button 1 and 3. Thanks for the watching this video.